Bollywood superstar Akshay Kumar was recently spotted giving the Muhurat shot for the Marathi film Thun Thun Gopal. On the occasion, the actor said that Marathi films are made straight from the heart and hence they are much better than Hindi movies. The 46-year-old actor also took the opportunity to praise actor Ritesh Deshmukh's Marathi home production Yellow and said that it was one of the best films he had ever seen. Akshay said that while living in Maharashtra, he was forced to learn Marathi and so he could speak and understand the language well.
But I think Marathi cinema is a brilliant cinema. It is much better than Hindi cinema. I can say being an actor from Hindi cinema. Because ye log yahan se nahi, yahan se sochte. And the way they make a film, I saw a film called Yellow.
Akshay wished good luck to the team of Thun Thun Gopal and jokingly added that since the director of the film was an alumni from his school Don Bosco, he was sure that the movie would be well made.
I think we should all wish him a good luck for making a good film, and I'm sure because he's from Don Bosco, he's going to make it very good.
When Akshay was asked why he felt Marathi movies were better than Bollywood flicks, Akshay said that after watching Marathi movies, he realized that they were better.
बेहतर होती हिंदी फिल्म से ये आपने कभी लाइफ
जब उनकी फिल्में देख देख के
Akshay was felicitated with a bouquet and a shawl at the Muhurat launch of the film and the entire team seemed thrilled with the actor's presence.
Powered by NNIS.